So it is at Anaphase 1. In that anaphase 1, so these are the chromosomes, okay? So chromosomes are separate homologous chromosomes are separate without division of centromere. Okay, by the spindle fibers, by the spindle fibers. Okay, next one, that these daughter chromosomes are move towards opposite poles. In this, daughter chromosomes are move towards opposite poles. Towards that opposite poles. Chromosomes are separate without division of centromere by the spindle fibers. After that, so these daughter chromosomes are move towards opposite poles. So by the resulting haploid chromosome number is reduced to half. Chromosome number is reduced to half. By the resulting, chromosome number is reduced to half. It means diploid number of chromosomes to that haploid number of chromosome at anaphase 1. In anaphase 1, without division of centromere, only that, so this daughter chromosomes are split, separate, okay, and by the spindle fibers, and they are moved towards that opposite poles. By the resulting, so chromosome number is reduced to half, okay. In that anaphase 1, diploid number of chromosome, diploid number of chromosome is decreased to half, is decreased to half. So it is an important point about that meiosis phase. It is a important subphase in that meiosis anaphase 1. Okay.